It's January 5th of 2012, and a couple weeks ago, I added road sign cardinality evals to basic arithmetic road signs. And here's a road sign that uses it. If you take 5100 from 5200, you get 100. The log, common log of 100 is 2. There are 2 numbers in the road sign, and that is a road sign cardinality eval. And we're right here on the borderline of Pacific Beach and La Jolla in California.